I've been doing this for years. Every Saturday I go out in hope of evangelizing the people. I go door to door, house to house, asking each person to say a decade of the rosary with me. Many decline, but there is always the hope that I am giving them something to think about, something they will remember someday. Of course, it often feels like I've done nothing of value, that this is pointless, that no one cares about such things anymore. But it is always worth the fight. Because God works in mysterious ways.